Hello there everyone, and welcome to a video that I am very excited for. Something that I haven't really done on this channel before. You may remember some time ago that I did a video with my now ex-girlfriend where she made me a map with a secret theme, and I had to figure out the theme. Now today, I'm going to be doing that, but with fellow GeoGuessr pros. So Hamfrags, who is a fellow content creator, made a map with a secret theme, and myself, GeoPeter, and Cookie will be playing it today, and we'll be doing making a game out of it, so like who can guess the theme quickest kind of thing. So it's going to be like a no moving map that has some sort of theme, but we don't have, of course, any idea what it's going to look like. So yeah, I think we're going to get started momentarily, so I'll get back to you when we do.
I will let you all play the first round then, and we will see you all back here when you're done.
So do we deafen here?
Good luck, everyone.
Yes, luck. Just deafen.
Awesome. All right, so I've grabbed a little notepad here to write anything down that might be relevant. All right, so we're going to get in here. It's 10 minutes, so there's not going to be like any crazy time pressure. So this is probably like... I was thinking like Lofoten, Norway. Yeah, I think we are here. This might have been a Cactus League location because it's taken by Madame Mixte, who is the one who makes a lot of the Cactus League maps. So Svolvær is here. Still need to make sure I can figure this out. With 10 minutes, it shouldn't be that stressful, you wouldn't think, but... So we're going northeast. We have a tunnel to our south. And we have some water to the west, which is interesting. And again, all I have to do is search this stretch of the E10, so it really shouldn't be that difficult to find. I might actually start on the west end. Something like this. You would think, especially given the theme of the map, or you know, that it's supposed to be pinpointable, that the tunnel would indeed show up on the map. Looks pretty straight here, honestly, going into the tunnel. So we're going northeast and it kind of just goes right in. So I don't think we're here because there would probably be an off-road and there would be water west, so I'm going to keep looking. I'm just going to scan for a tunnel here. Seems like the best thing for me to do. This is reasonable, but the road line is a little off. There are a lot of tunnels here. That's a bridge, not a tunnel, as far as I can tell. Okay. Not that. How close are we to... Oh, we're actually not very close. Okay, there's still a lot of area to check here. Don't think we'd be here. There's not a lot of tunnels over here. Seems like 5k is the minimum that I'm supposed to be getting here, so I really hope something pops out soon. Okay, so Svolvær is northeast, so it should be... Okay, this is a little concerning because I swear I just checked the entire length and didn't see a single thing that fit. I don't like that. So what is the deal with that then? Ever this. Ever this. Because it feels possible. This is so confusing without the tunnel. I was looking for a tunnel, but now that I've looked, realized it doesn't necessarily have to. Is right though? Or is it this? Oh, it's this. Oh my God, it's this, isn't it? How did I miss that? I think so. It was just oh the whole time. I was thinking it might be, and then I didn't see anything that fit, but I think the tunnel is just this. Yeah, this is correct. Jesus. I was looking for a tunnel on the yellow road, and I didn't see this one here, so that was my confusion. But I probably scrolled over that right at the start, and you guys are yelling at me. And rightly so, but I think I have found it. Now, we are in a town that is a single letter, which definitely could be related to the theme. Since I have time, I may as well just take a little bit of time to sort of take in my surroundings. We have water on both sides. We are in Norway. We are in front of a tunnel. Tunnel could have something to do with it as well. We're on the E10. I'm just gonna, like, write down basically everything that could possibly fit with the theme that I can think of. It could also be something meta, like they're all on the same latitude or longitude or something like that. We are on a long peninsula. If it is all single letter town names, I feel like that's a hard map to make because I feel like there's not many of those in the world. I'm gonna have to think about. Let me check the Discord. They're all still deafened, so. Oh, okay. Okay, they both said that they're done. Okay, so I am gonna go ahead and I think call this a day. I'm just like writing down things that could possibly be it, but I'm wondering what the best thing to guess is here for the theme. And I don't have a great idea yet. But screw it. I'm gonna go ahead and make my guess. And then I'm going to I've got my state streak script on. Nordland. Wonder if that could be related to the theme. I guess it could be in theory. Okay, so I made my guess and I'm going to go back into the Discord call.
I'm alive.
Hey.
Hello.
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 Just a moment. Okay, welcome back. So, I hope you've
Peter's
made
still deafened, by the
some.
way.
Oh, shoot. He is.
There he is. Okay.
Welcome, one and all. I hope you made some. I hope you had some good thoughts now as for what the theme might be. I know it's only the first round, so chances are probably low that you'll get it. But who knows? We will start with, let's say, Jake and everyone else deafens while we have a little talk as to what your theme's guesses might be.
Okay. Do deafen? I don't know. I don't know how to do that.
Oh, well, it's the
little headphone button.
Little headphone
bottom
button?
Left.
Bottom left?
That's
oh,
mute.
You got it.
Mm, there we go. Okay.
Oh, there he is. All right.
Okay. I mean, I don't know, obviously. It's the best, I think the best thing that I can think of right now is that all the town names are a single letter, but I don't know. I feel like there aren't that many of those in the world, but it's still probably possible to make a map.
It's a good guess.
Like that.
It's a nice observation.
Yeah, everything else is a little kind of too far-fetched, so I think that's what I'll go with for now.
Okay, that's fine. So keeping your thought process to yourself for now, I could tell you that your guess is on my little bingo cards of guesses that you might make, so I can
okay.
cross that out, but it's not the correct guess. It's not the correct theme. It's, at least it's not the one I've got on my card.
Mm-hmm.
So too bad. I mean, at first round, probably not going to happen. But
and if someone gets it, will you tell us, by the way, like immediately when they do? Or
for sure,
okay,
yes.
Got
you
it.
Will know after everyone has guessed.
Got it.
And they will have bragging rights.
All right.
Okay. Well,
thanks.
So you deafen? No problem. There we are. All right. I can reveal to you all that zero of you have guessed the theme so far.
Sounds about right.
So, yeah, I mean, I'm happy with that. If you'd all guessed it, I would have taken it as a failure on my part. So, we're getting into round two, and I should mention, I forgot to mention this right off the top of the bat, or whatever you say, I should mention that even though some of these locations are photospheres, the compass is to be trusted.
Mm-hmm.
All right. With that out of the way, yeah, good luck with round two. That's all I have to say.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks. Good luck.
Good luck.
You know, I should have thought of that. We had a photosphere. It wasn't necessarily trustworthy, the compass. Thankfully, it was, but should have thought of that earlier. Okay. Subsecretaria de Securios. Something that starts with an H. Argentina. Vista. This is. How is this 5 cable? I guess we have some water here to the south. Oh, it says Nukin. Okay. There's the clue. Aha! Aha! I've got an idea. I just looked at the town name and I noticed it is a palindrome, which is not something I have ever even noticed before. But so is O, because it's one letter. Aha! I like this. I think this is going to be my second guess. I'm surprised that I even managed to notice that. But first, I'm going to work on 5K-ing this. You would think we might be here. Vista Energy is that guy over there. Subsecretaria. I don't know which building this would be. The energy building is kind of straight east of me. Is it just this? But it's not. Letrero is surely this blue POI. It looks to be about the same distance from me as the Vista building. So maybe we are just in front of this restaurant thing. It's just a little weird to me because it It looks to be quite far away, so maybe it's this actually. Maybe my eyes are playing tricks on me because the building is tall. Because actually, yeah, I mean, this building is probably the restaurant, and this little unmarked gray one would be this building here. So I would think we are on the path or near the path south of this building. And on a world map, you would think that this plonk would be sufficient. We're a little north of the path, I would say, like right there. Okay, so I mean, may as well write some stuff down. But Neuken is a palindrome. I mean, if you ignore the accent, which I like a lot. We have Paseo de la Costa. Paseo de la Costa is the park. The Limay River. I do hope I have the theme here. I think there's a good chance that this is it. Okay, nobody has said they're done yet. So I can take my time here. What else we got? What else lines up at all with what we saw in the first round? Aside from the one thing that I've already pointed out, it's not giving me much. We are on the border of a couple states here. Were we in round one? I don't think we were, but I would like to look at that. I mean, this is the border between Nordland and Troms og Finnmark, I think. Yeah. But there's no border over here, as far as I'm aware. This is all just part of Nordland. So I think it probably doesn't have to do with the subdivisions. We are on a little island here, actually. That's interesting. It's a river island, but it's an island nonetheless. Again, I'm gonna just go back to Norway and check if we were on an island of any kind here, or if this very much was just the peninsula. It is hard to tell, but it looks to me like this last bit is actually an island. Okay, that's something to keep in mind. It didn't look like an island, but it actually was. I don't think it has anything to do with tunnels. Could have something to do with water, but it's probably just coincidence. So I think my first guess is palindrome towns, and then my second guess here is something to do with us being on islands, but I think the first guess is still a little better. So I'm gonna go ahead and make my guess. Should be a 5K. It is. And Cookie has not guessed yet. I will say that I'm done. We will wait for Cookie to finish the round. But I like my guess, I think. Neuquen. It's sneaky, but I guess it's just noticeable enough for me to pick up on that. Or it could be complete coincidence. Who knows?
Awesome. Sounds like you all made it. Well, I guess we'll just move straight on to any guesses you might have as to what the theme is. So, let's see. Jake, we started with you last. Let's do reverse order and start with Peter. Should be about the same, or it's going to work the same as last time. So, yeah, I guess let's just get right into it.
Uh-oh. Everyone?
And
Oh, what about
everyone.
Jake?
Oh, shoot, Jake.
Oh, okay. I was
Fuck.
thinking
Oh,
that he
no.
guessed it
I
and you were going to
forgot.
tell us. Yeah, no, I
No.
still need to make my
I
guess.
forgot. Okay,
Okay.
Peter and Cookie, deafen up. Sorry about
Damn, I thought it was over
that.
already. All right.
No. Jake, secretly
Yeah.
between the two of us now, do you have a guess?
I do. My guess is that the town names are palindromes.
Ooh.
We had a round in O, which is one letter, so obviously it reads the same forwards and backwards. And then Neoken, I noticed when I looked at the town name that it also does the same.
Well, wow. First of all, great pronunciation of O.
Thank you.
Second of all, what a cool word you know there, palindrome.
Yeah.
And third of all, yeah, you got it. That's the
Let's
theme.
go. Yes.
Congratulations.
Nice. Thank you.
Good thing we
Thank
didn't
you.
skip you.
Yeah, for real.
Oh, wow. Okay, well, obviously, as we now meet up, don't tell the theme to Peter and Cookie. You're allowed to gloat. I will tell them right away that you have guessed it.
Okay.
Yeah, just congratulations. From now on, you can just focus on trying to get 5K on the locations.
Awesome.
Hopefully, at the end, you'll get 25K.
Yeah, thanks so much. That was really that was. It's still a very fun theme. I hope I didn't mess it up by guessing it so early. But I
You
kind of just
didn't, you
noticed,
didn't.
and I was like, "Oh my God, this works so well!" So, yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm glad. Last time you saw the video with geography challenges and Harrier, nobody got it until, well, the end of the game. So
Yep.
I'm actually elated that somebody got it.
Awesome.
Hey, let's all meet up now. Okay, the second round is over, and I can announce that a grand total of one of you have guessed the theme correctly. That's
Ooh.
right. Do you want to step forwards?
What's up, guys? I figured it
Jake has
out.
guessed the theme.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I guess, Jake, if you want, you can start gloating, but we all still have three more locations to solve, and the other two still have a chance, deserve a chance to figure out on their own what the theme is. So reflect on what you've seen, turn it over in your head for a bit, have a look back and see if you can figure it out. But for now, let's just move on to round number three. And that goes for you too, Jake. Let's all deafen.
Alrighty.
Good luck.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
hope I didn't ruin it for them. Oh, man. Let's go, though. I'm happy with myself. Hawaii? Port Allen. That's not a palindrome at all. What an interesting development. Does say Kauai though. So presumably Port Allen is going to be something findable, and then there's going to be a town called like A'a or something like nearby. Is what I would guess. We have water out south. Okay. Ele. It's a little easier for me now, knowing that I have to be in a palindrome town. I mean, otherwise, I mean, I don't see a Port Allen, so I would probably, yeah, Port Allen is here. I would just have to scan the coast, which is presumably what they're going to end up doing. So if we can just find whatever this is. Kauai Clinic, Port Allen, Sunset Grill and Bar. I need to actually figure out where this stuff is. So it's northwest. Seems like we're right at the water. Down here. Is it just this? Arena Center. Cookie. I mean, we're clearly here because it says Port Allen, but can't quite read that road name there. Probably is this though, if that's Olali Street. In fact, it does kind of look like it now that I mention it. So we'd be at this little off road here. I don't see anything called Captain Andy's or Holo Holo charters, which is what is worrying me here, but to be honest, I don't see this being anything else. I mean, parking lot isn't marked, but I think surely this is the only thing that could fit. Yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and make my guess right here. Good stuff. Neither of them has guessed. Makes sense that I would solve it quicker now that I have the theme and they don't, because they actually are gonna have to do some scanning. If they see the word Kauai, shouldn't be that hard because there's not that much South Coast to look for. So eventually they would probably stumble upon Port Allen, even if it's very small. But I will message the chat that I am done and then probably edit this out because I have nothing else to search for anymore. I know the idea.
So, did you all like that? Not quite.
I
I
didn't
mean,
mind
I
it, but
take
I had
it.
some extra information.
Yeah, it's probably a little bit of scanning back and forth, you might say, in that one. But yeah, you probably did have a little bit of an advantage, Jake, in
Yep,
that you do
maybe.
know the theme. But all righty then, we don't need to hear your guesses. Let's hear what Cookie and Petery have to say, and let's start with Cookie.
Can I stay in here or?
Sure.
Okay.
So Petery, just you, Devin. Yep. Okay.
Oh, could you
Cookie.
call it again? Yep. Okay. Yep. I'm recording. All
Yes.
right.
Welcome. You stand before the Senate.
Oh, I thought that was the California poll, so I couldn't find anything in California. Then I look at
Oh,
the
shoot. Did the time run out?
Huh? What time?
Did the timer, the 10 minutes, did they run out or?
Yeah. But I did
Oh.
guess.
Oh, that's too bad.
I just guessed
Okay.
California because I did look in Hawaii, but I couldn't find Port Allen. But I looked at Norway before anything. That was an island. The thing in Argentina was also an island, and I do believe myself that well, Hawaii is an island. So I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna
You would be quite.
guess that the theme is islands. That is my
Let me
guess.
say, let me say. You're correct that you were always on an island. Unintentionally so, I might add. because the theme is not islands. Sorry to say.
What?
Yep, no, it fits really well. Even the one in Argentina was an island, and I didn't even see that before we started playing.
Oh,
But
no.
no, not it. I'm
Yeah.
sorry.
Islands was my other guess after last round. I had two
Oh, it
guesses, and that was
was.
the other one. I was like, I don't like this guess as much, but I definitely thought of
No.
it too, because I checked the Norway and it was an island. Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Well,
Okay, I'm
sorry,
really
Cookie.
confused.
Better luck next time.
Wait.
Okay.
All right, step in.
Oh
Do you
gosh,
have a guess? Speak up.
I'm all over the place. This is another island, but it's apparently not island
You're
themed.
right, got that out of the way last time.
Yeah,
I see multiple
yeah.
people, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know, maybe something restaurant, like restaurant related. I don't know, like a restaurant theme.
Oh, sorry.
That
That's your
would be
guess,
my
right? That's
guess, yeah.
officially your guess.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's not the theme.
Okay.
I could tell that you're grasping a little bit.
Yeah, I am.
Perhaps I'll think about giving you both of you a little bit of a hint before we move on to the next round. Let me just have a look at my notes. Hello. Yes, welcome back, everybody. That was the third round. Still, though, only Jake has guessed the theme. So, I think I will choose to let you all play round four before I start giving out any hints. Perhaps round four will be the thing that does it for you, or at least one of you. Let's see. I don't know. I don't have much more to tell you. Just play round four, then we'll get back. We can have a little back and forth about the theme. Good luck.
Okay, good luck.
One and all.
Thanks, good luck. All right, round four. Again, hopefully with the theme, it shouldn't be that hard. Taraba. Taraba is, hold on. Is it this one? No, that's Benaway. Where's Taraba? God dang it, is it this one here? It is this one. Okay, so we are going to be in... We are going to be in EB, maybe? We have water north, which fits. Taraba south. Taraba State, EB Bridge, has not yet been built, but we should be here, and pinpointing is not going to be obvious at all. We have a couple of small buildings here, that's what we're looking at here, I think, so we should be just north of them. 1 meter. Love that. Okay, pretty easy, especially for me. I was thinking it could be this other town of Mutum Mbiu, but that would be a little bit deceiving, because Mutum is, of course, a palindrome, but then the second word isn't, so that would be, if anything, that would throw them off. So... yeah, glad I was able to figure that out, but again, for me, it's not all that difficult, but yeah, pretty good anyway, and I will see you when the call resumes.
Hello, hey. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. All righty.
I'm clueless.
Now, don't say that. Don't say that. You gotta intimidate Cookie. Okay, well, we will have a fourth guessing round, but I will tell you, if none of you guess it by the end of this round, I will not let you continue on to the fifth round before everyone knows what the theme is. So if nobody guesses it, we'll have like a little guessing game and we'll see who guesses it first. But before we even get to that, let's get into the guesses. So let's start with Petery. Cookie, you wanna you wanna Devin? Okay. So yeah. Peter.
Oh gosh,
back in the hot chair.
Yeah, I don't really have a good guess, to be honest. I mean, I've noticed all of these locations have water nearby, but is that, I don't know. That's my best guess.
Huh?
What water theme?
Okay, I won't keep you in suspense any longer. Sadly, not the theme. But yeah. I get it. They all do have water. It just kind of, it makes them easier to make pinpointable. yeah, but that doesn't mean you're, well, that doesn't mean you forfeited your chance for a second place. We'll see what Cookie guesses. So deafen for a minute and we'll hear what Cookie has to say.
Hey.
Hello.
So. Let me record. Okay. Yeah, I'm recording. Yep. It's us.
You have come to guess.
Yeah. Well, So the other, is it not going to be my guess? Because I don't know. Right now it's my only guess, but like, I guess it has to be coastal, but it's not, it can't be that because, well, the Argentinian one and the other one was not coastal, so urban, like, further, I cannot say that word, I don't know. Further research, I found out that, well, there was a river. Well, we were close to a river in Hawaii. We were close to a river in Norway. We were close to a river in Argentina. And again, we are the river. So if it's not rivers, then I don't know what it is. So I believe the theme is rivers.
Your final, very qualified, might I add, guess. You really done your research for this one. I'm sad to say, Cookie, is not the theme. But don't cry. Let's bring in Peter. Welcome back. None of you have guessed the theme. So, at this point, we've got a winner, but we still do need to figure out a second place. Still got to keep this interesting. So, what we're going to do now is, I'm figuring me and Jake will, I guess, take it in turns or something to give you two hints until one of you can tell me what the theme is. So at this point, you could just start spitting out guess after guess after guess. There's no limit. The first person to say the theme wins. Are you all ready for that?
Did we take turn with guessing or?
No, you just spit out whatever guesses you have at any point. We will figure out if it comes down to it, who was first. But no, you just guess whatever you want at any time. So I will start by saying the theme does not have anything to do with what was in the photospheres. Rather, the theme has something to do with the towns you were in. I feel like that's a good little hint to start us off with. So you can look at the maps if you want to remember back. And maybe Jake, do you have any thoughts for better hints? You can start thinking about it anyways.
Yeah, I'll try and think about it, although I'm not sure be able to think of something that's like helpful but not too revealing.
Well, I mean, we'll need to get more and more revealing.
Of course.
And you know what we could do? Change of plans. We'll make it like 20 questions for the professor type of thing.
I think Cookie I figured it out.
Oh, well, okay. Forget about it. Peter, you gotta say what your guess is then.
Okay, place name the trees the same in both directions.
And you are absolutely right.
Nicely done.
That is the theme. Yes. So Jake came in here and said, all the place names are palindromes. You don't have to say that. I'll take that guess. That is absolutely correct. So just to rephrase it, I guess, all the town names read the same way, backwards and forwards. I guess I didn't really rephrase that, but that is the theme. Congratulations, Peter.
Thanks.
And Cookie, well fought. One of us had to be a third place. What? Did he go?
No, I'm still here. I'm just looking at every town.
Oh, okay. Well, that's not all, though. I wanted you all to know what the theme was at the end of round four, because this next round is going to be very hard, at least so I think, if you don't know this theme. So I wanted to make sure you all know the theme before we head into this final round. And hopefully knowledge of this theme will now make it possible for you to get 5,000 points on this last round. You all ready for that?
I'm ready.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, then I don't think I have anything more to say than good luck and well fought.
Good luck.
Good luck. Good luck. Okay, final round. So it's going to be hard. Going to have to use the knowledge that we have. Are we in Greenland? Interesting. I can't even think of Kakortok? No. There's gotta be something that's a palindrome here. Okay. I don't recognize this location at all. Kekertak, that doesn't work either. Hold on. Kulusuk? No. Jeez. What the hell? Okay. Good thing we have time here, because I, hello. Is there coverage here? I guess maybe there is. We're at a intersection. I'm assuming it's supposed to be pinpointable. Should probably put us there. Maybe. Does this. This here could be that little river thingy that we're seeing. I mean, it's not much, but. Oh, hold on. The river's here. So we're west of it. So we're at this thing, and then this over here is unmarked, I assume, is what's happening. If you go north, there's a bit of a curve that way, and there's also a road there. Yeah, this should be it. It's gotta be it, I think. This fits too well to not be right. This would be insane bait if this is not correct. I didn't realize that this town actually had a coverage. This is super far north, but I could look around for other town names, but I think I mean, this has to be it, doesn't it? Okay, neither of them has guessed yet. QAA. NAAQ. This is definitely a palindrome. I'm gonna guess here. And that does it. I mean, that went as well as it could possibly have gone. There was no shot of guessing the theme after the first location because it was one letter. So there was really no way to know. And then I figured it out basically immediately after that and managed a 25K. I mean, yeah, it's as well as it could have gone. I don't know how else to say it. That was pretty perfect. I'm very happy with how I approached that. I don't know. I thought maybe it was going to be hard, but I guess this is maybe something I'm good at or something, finding themes. It's a very fun concept, though. I would definitely like to do more of it in the future if the opportunity arises. Oh, they're done. Okay, so I'm gonna say I'm done as well and hop back in.
Welcome back, everyone. Did you all find the location?
I did.
Yes.
Awesome. Awesome. Well, I hope you enjoyed that little final round to put a bow on this whole experiment, I guess. I hope you enjoyed playing along. I hope you enjoyed the theme.
Oh, it was super fun.
Yeah, it was awesome. Great theme.
Congratulations. Oh, thank you for that. Yeah, no, I'm always really nervous when I invite people on. But I think this went really well. And great guesses all around. Great job, Jake, for guessing the theme already at the second round. Yeah, I mean, you all did super well. Thank you so much for coming.
Well,
Thanks so
thanks for
much for
having us.
organizing this.
And I guess that's all I really have to say. I don't know. Stop recording, or I guess.